Long ago, the world was at war with beings from the void that threatened to destroy gods and mortals alike. The gods let the war be fought by their creation, the valiant Manos, children of the gods, led by the Ark Lord, to whom the gods granted absolute power. In the final battle, the Ark Lord managed to defeat the Lord of Chaos, leader of the Void Beings, and sealed him away in the Abyss. The defeated forces of the Void retreated to bide their time in the shadows and turned their attention to freeing their master to restore him back to power. Many generations passed until one day, a man named Galea appeared, filled with a hatred of all living things and an unquenchable thirst for vengeance. He communed with the dark powers of the Void, and he set out to accelerate the conflict that was brewing among the descendants of the Manos, split into the two factions of the Azuni and the Krun. An all-out war erupted that devastated the land. A dark shadow now looms over the war-torn continent of Kantra. Only an Ark Lord can ensure the survival of his people. And only a veteran of countless battlefields may become the Ark Lord.